What you're seeing now is live footage of the sky from our camera at the scene. You can clearly see the meteors raining down. We are witnessing what looks like the end of the world. This is not a movie. I repeat, this is not a movie. This is live, unedited footage. This is real. The sky is falling before our very eyes. We've just been notified that the government has officially declared a state of emergency. Subway stations have been opened as shelters. The government is instructing citizens to remain calm and evacuate to their nearest shelter. Children and invalids are to be given first priority.
Come on, man.
Right?
Is that all right?
Disappointed.
How rude! Listen closely.
Right?
Cause Atua says so. Be okay. That's fine. Wow!
Don't worry about it.
Ugh. Huh?
Okay.
You get it?
Come on, man.
Well, well.
Stay back!
Be quiet! You're annoying.
Shine, Ursine.
Yay!
seriously?
He is one of the remains of once powerful Yokai.
First about
right
to
fall. We're nearing the threshold of
can pilot the Exosolve.
What? Really? How could you forget that?
Thank you, Father, but the Academy is under our harmonious control now. Step aside, Father.
It can't be! You're the worst of the worst!
I'll commit that to my memory bank.
Hey, so...
Woohoo!
Okay.
Listen up.
Okay. Going to protect you.
But...
about
It's okay.
Thank you.
Well. Wonderful. Could it be? Incredible. Can this be? That's true. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. I'll tear out your nerves.
Please don't. Please don't.
way. Incredible. Can this be?
Do you understand?
Yes. Wonderful. See, yes. Yes. However, listen. Huh? Do you understand? Yes. You see?
No. No.
Say. Huh?
No.
Okay. Forgive me. I lost myself.
Disappointed.
Atua has spoken.
care!
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing One. Two.
It's fine.
One.
So?
Actually...
Two.
Maybe...
All that remains of a once powerful yokai. Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure, yokai.
And then?
One. Two.
Eh?
One. Two.
We are all friends.
You're on the threshold of an amazing adventure.
I don't like that.
One.
Why? I cannot forgive that.
Two.
Okay.
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure.
So then, nom.
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure.
So?
One. Two.
So long. Farewell.
By the way, but
only Atua knows for sure. Yep. Yup. Oh.
Okay.
But.
See?
If I remember correctly...
Yeah.
No. And then?
Heh That's true. Okay.
Listen up! Himiko! Right!
Okay.
Man, you're really plugged up. You're practically throbbing. Throbbing with dust and debris, that is. Mm-mm. This is no good. No good at all. You must feel so pent up.
I apologize. I've been neglecting my needs ever since I got here.
Relax. I'll get it all out. Trust me. You'll feel much better afterward. Oh, yeah, your chassis is firm. Really firm. Like, damn. Your body is seriously incredible. I've never seen one like this.
Careful, be gentle. That tickles.
This is amazing. Whoever put you together definitely knew what they were doing. Oh, I feel all tingly.
You definitely know what you're doing, too. If you keep this up, I just might. Oh!
So that's the sound you make when I touch that spot. Good to know.
Thank you. But...
You're right.
Hmm.
Hey! All right. I knew it. But...
Really? Okay.
I see.
Thank goodness.
Actually.
My apologies.
What?
Well... Indeed.
Don't worry.
Do not mock me!
Yo!
Ah!
Huh?
Of course! Come on, man!
By the way...
Got it.
Huh?
Hey, so...
Okay.
But...
That's wrong.
Huh?
Because...
That's...
What's the point?
Huh?
That's so mean. Oh, I see.
Jeez.
It's okay.
Huh?
Well... Then...
You're so dumb.
No.
Tell me your thoughts. Everyone!
Sneak attack!
No.
What was that?
Hey!
You're right!
But... Come on! Uh-oh! You gotta be kidding me!
We must do it.
Thank you.
were so young and talented. How could this happen?
It looked like an accident. They were running away from that group.
Was it really just an accident, though? I honestly can't believe that.
Watching your guys' funeral. And why was I there too? Why?
No way! Then...
I mean...
What?
That's right. Of course! Well, that's... Got it.
Logical. Thank goodness!
Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah! What?
I'm disappointed.
Huh?
Nuh-uh.
Huh?
It's a lie.
Okay. That's...
Seems like... It's plain to see.
Yo!
Huh? Like I'd know.
Idiot.
What? This is stupid.
Huh. Listen up.
This is stupid.
Hold up! But you know... Let's do it!
Hey.
Hey, so...
Huh?
So...
What?
Jeez. Listen up.
Huh?
Seriously? Come on! That's right. Hey!
Kaito!
Okay, okay.
Huh?
Then...
What?
Hey.
All right.
Not bad. Shuichi, you're getting better.
Hey, Kaito. No slacking today, yeah? I'm counting your reps.
I'm on fire today. I could easily do 50 push-ups.
I thought we were doing 100.
Hey, what about you, Maki? 100 might be too hard for you, so...
91, 92, 93, 94...
What? That fast?
Satisfied?
No.
What?
Well, that's...
Hey.
Got it. That's right.
Ah.
Huh?
Shut up!
Huh?
No.
It is now 8 a.m.
This is an official announcement. Let's get along.
That's right!
I will not forgive that.
Of a once powerful yokai.
How gory!
You're on the threshold of an amazing adventure.
Ah!
Come on, man.
But...
Yeah!
That's enough!
No, no.
Together.
This time, the motive is a transfer student.
Yeah,
a new student is transferring. And not just any transfer student.
You get to resurrect one of the four people who've died so far and welcome them back to the academy as a transfer student.
Well?
What?
Are you serious?
So...
That's right!
Incomprehensible.
Don't screw around.
Listen.
Thank you.
So? Huh? Do you understand?
Okay.
Right.
You think?
No.
Right.
Yay!
What are you talking about?
Because. The truth is...
No.
But...
No.
I see.
Yeah.
Wait!
Degenerate male!
Why?
That's true, but... But...
No. Hey!
Huh?
Right!
Huh?
Rest in peace.
No. How divine!
Say.
No. Listen closely.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Huh?
You work so hard, Gonta. You're always trying to keep everyone safe. Even when you go berserk, you're still considerate of everyone else, aren't you? I know this because Atua is always watching you.
Always watching Gonta?
Don't worry. You're not alone, Gonta. Atua is like a gentle grandmother, watching over you and keeping you safe.
Grandmas are nice.
Huh? No.
Whoa!
Oh! You're right!
Really? Got it!
Wait!
Yes.
You're right.
Yes! This is the Ultimate Academy Student Council, with Angie Yonaga as our president.
Ultimate Academy Student Council?
We've all banded together under the leadership of President Angie.
Our platform is the wholesale eradication of the Killing Game.
Yeah. Our student council promises a Killing Game-free Ultimate Academy.
Huh? Yes. Hi.
Yeah, yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Please, wait!
Right!
Why, you!
But...
Huh?
That's correct.
Yup.
Wait.
Yup. Got a minute?
No.
What was that? What was that?
Right. Hey.
Hey.
What is it?
Why are you training? I don't think a detective needs to do this.
Probably not, but overthinking things and worrying about what I need to do. When I'm with Kaito, I feel like all of that stuff just fades away.
Do you look up to that idiot?
I don't know if I'd call it looking up to him. It's just that I've never been around someone so relaxed and impulsive. I think that's exactly what I've been missing all this time.
I never realized until now how gross it is to hear men talk about being manly. Hey. So what?
Huh?
That's true. Because this is stupid.
But, well, okay.
So what?
Maki! All right! Indeed.
Well,
my.
Well,
don't screw around.
Huh?
That's right.
No.
Damn.
Huh?
Hmm.
With my magic. Because.
Listen up.
Don't screw around.
Certainly. You're right.
For always supporting me. Atua smiles on you for your plain and simple service.
I've been wondering, does Atua have red eyes and hair as black as night?
Atua has whatever features you desire.
A red-eyed, black-haired god. Oh, what a cool god I have watching me. When can I meet him? I want to meet him as soon as possible.
Atua exists beyond time itself, but I'm certain you will feel his presence very soon.
But...
The truth is... You.
Huh? I see.
What? That reminds me.
Okay.
Huh? Cause Atua says so.
Huh?
Stop it!
Nope.
However...
messing around. That's enough!
Rise and shine, your son!
That we will not use flashback lights anymore.
What? Why?
Because the flashback lights only restore our memories of the outside world. But we don't need those memories anymore. We realize now that we don't belong in the outside world. We belong here, at the Ultimate Academy.
Right! Always messing around.
Sorry.
Oh, man.
Ah!
What?
I knew it.
Because...
What is it?
But...
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
Yup, yup.
Well, you know.
What?
Cause Atua says so.
Huh?
Because. Dear. Prayer time.
Well.
What is it?
However.
No.
I see.
By the way,
what is it?
We'll be right back. That's true.
Okay.
Well,
I knew it.
My bad.
Okay.
Nah.
Huh?
I told you.
I see.
No.
Huh?
What do you mean? Do you want to die?
Huh?
Sorry. Well... okay.
My bad.
Okay. Hey!
Hey.
Hey!
Um... That's true.
Okay.
Please! Well...
Huh?
Ugh, degenerate males!
All right. Ah. I knew it.
Got a minute? Hey.
No.
Well.
But...
Hey!
Mm-hmm?
Remember. No. That's true.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Woohoo!
Huh?
This is stupid. Hey. Nope. You'll get punished. Atua has spoken. Is that so?
Hey!
Yes! Yahoo! Right!
It'll be okay. Jeez.
Cut it out already!
Himiko!
What was that?
What's wrong? Himiko! Huh? I'm sorry!
Sayonara!
No.
Well.
Right.
No.
Piece of cake!
Ah!
What? Do you want to die?
Huh?
Well...
No.
Hmm.